All right, let's see if this is working properly. A little janky, I know. Oh, look at me, I'm Morty. All right, I'm gonna walk through the screen and it's gonna be trippy here for a second. Trying to some troubleshooting here. Check. 1, 2. All right. What about game audio? Sweet. Sounds like it's working.
Kudos to you. Anyway, just take some time to relax, but you know, you can fumfer around the garage, whatever. When you're ready to just continue moving forward with the actual game, just give me a call back. I got other shit for you to do.
I am pretty close to the wall, huh? Okay. So he's gonna call me. I'll fuck with Tilly.
Hey, listen, I don't care. You can drink as much as you want. Just drive responsibly.
Oh, glass bucket. I gotcha. What if... Seriously? What if... All right. That's not what I expected. Ooh.
Initiating reverb.
Can't just Oh, really? So that won't work. Yeah, I already grew a new one. All right. What about? I want another gun. Oh. Hello.
Be careful with that. You don't even want to know what I used it to measure just this morning.
Clean this, all this shit up. This, though. This'll work, right? Totally.
I am the car. I made a mixtape too. Your mixtape sucks. Mine is better. That's why my tape has no music on it. Cassette tapes are for pussies.
Hey. Bet I can glitch the system. Almost. Not quite.
Hey, what the hell? Clone Morty, don't litter! You know, that's my house you're trashing!
Yeah, fuck off. I'm not gonna hit anything, am I? Thank you! Snuffles.
Oh, remember Snuffles, Beth? I liked having a dog around.
No, you didn't. You tried to make it smart, and now all the dogs have left.
The way I remember, I gave them purpose. They should make me their king.
Dad, they were perfectly happy before you made them smart. You weren't doing it to help. You just wanted Snowball to not pee on the carpet.
Ugh, Morty, we are fighting an uphill battle.
All right, that wasn't much of a mixtape either. I wanted some jams. Any more cassettes? Can I go out the door? that's for this. Oh. Wonder if I could. Fucking A. I'm a genius. All right. Kind of have the urge to start throwing stuff away. Come on! Alright, well that won't work. That must be a fake exit. Can I go down here? Alright.
Hey, Clone Morty, you useless piece of garbage. You must have done a real shit job when you tried to upgrade the car. We broke down and we need your help to get us out of this mess. Open up the portal wall to the new location so we can bring you here.
Why are you making me do it? Make the other Morty do it.
Hey, we're two demons and a bee. And you're going to listen to our super hip experimental jazz fusion band. Hit it, guys. 0, 1, 2.
I was fine with it until I heard all the bugs. Alright.
Ugh, finally. You definitely screwed up with this upgrade, Clone Morty. Anyway, we came here to get a special kind of egg. It's the one on that rock over there, so why don't you figure out how to get it and bring it over here while I fix the mess you made in my car. Alright, get over here and give the egg to the car.
I'm not so sure about this, Rick. This seems like some kind of nature preserve, you know?
Morty, it is a nature preserve, and I'm way ahead of you.
What
I disabled any alarms or any detective measures that might have detected us coming here. Wait, shit, Morty.
Oh my god, what are we gonna do, Rick? I'm too young for space prison.
Hey, put the egg back immediately. This is a Galactic Federation controlled sanctuary.
Clone Morty, step back. I'm gonna suit you up for combat. I'm not dealing with these dumb insects today. All right, now, place your hands over the glowing bits. Just gotta put your hands like we're scanning your handprint.
Oh shit, he's on! Shit, those sons of bitches! Help him escape!
Alright, Clone Morty, cover us while I fix the car. You've got hand blasters now, you can shoot. It's a real shooting type situation here now. Shoot the bugs.
Somewhere nice and warm, he says. Dryer's warm. Gimme.
Clone Morty, you gotta find somewhere warm to put that egg. It's not gonna hatch itself. You're being dumb.
Yeah. Oh. Don't suck my brain.
Oh my god. Perfect, Clone Morty. It imprinted on you.
Hey, look, it wants to play. Hey, Clone.
Nice. Thank you. Go get it.
Oh, Morty, it imprinted on you. It's trying to tell you what it wants you to do. Just follow it. It'll guide you. It's very easy.
It's gonna kill me. Oh, once more. Bathroom, huh? Alright. I feel like this thing's gonna die a horrible death. Alright. Laxatives?
Laxatives.
It's true!
I'm gonna show you what it needs, Morty. See where it's at, kind of. You'll figure out what it needs.
Alright. I'll try not to fucking run into the wall. Game cartridge? When was that a thing? There we are.
You know, I love that game so much, I tried to find a home version of it. Ended up finding a crappy knockoff in some weird pawn shop. Probably made in a foreign country, no offense to foreigners. Gotta be real PC around here, this is a VR game, we're in a very forward-thinking environment. But I did find it in a weird Korean store.
Oh boy, here we go. Put it on. You want it, right? Fine.
Oh, my sweet little Troy. Is that doll your friend, Troy? When you're older and you go to school, I'm sure you'll make lots of friends to play with.
Okay, student council members, let's put it to a vote. All those in favor of taking a field trip to the candy factory instead of the history museum, raise your hands now. Yes, everyone's gonna love this.
I can't believe you guys convinced the teachers to let us go to the candy factory. You're doing great stuff on the student council, Troy. Cheers!
Cheers.
You're gonna go places, man. I just know it. You've always been the guy who gets stuff done.
Wait, so you aren't gonna say anything? You're just another body?
Senator Troy, I need those forms filled out before I can begin working on your campaign. Alright, I'll get these down the hall to Suzanne for you. Here, this is your latest payment from the sponsor.
Troy, you can't keep doing this forever. It's time to get realistic. You need to do something with your life. What have you got there, Troy? Show me what it is you want to do. Do you really think it's time? I've been waiting for this for so long, Troy.
Congratulations,
Troy.
Oh,
I missed out on all the fun stuff.
Baby girl. Here, would you like to hold her? There you go. How does it feel to be a father?
I'm so happy, Troy. I feel like everything's gonna be fine now.
Ah, my baby!
Happy retirement, Troy!
You've always been such a hard worker, Troy. I'm glad you finally get to
rest. Where's my daughter?
We may be getting old, but there's still so much I want to do. We still have time, Troy. Let's make the most of it. Doctor, isn't there anything you can do for him?
Oh, I'm dead.
We've reached
the same hospital room every single time.
Now, I wish I could do more for the man who devoted so much of his life to improving our city, but I'm afraid there's just nothing left.
Long-term stress.
Well, here's your diagnosis, Troy. I know it's not what you want to see right now, but it's the truth. Troy's lived a full life, but all things must one day end. I'm sorry to tell you this, Troy, but you've got about 10 seconds to live.
Oh my god, Troy, I can't believe this.
Oh, they're just...
Please, please don't leave me. I'll never forget a moment of our time together.
Did I win? Oh. It gives me prizes. How nice.
The mailman says, "My man."
My man.
The Cromulon says,
"Show me what you got."
All right, what's over here now? Blind disc metal. Okay. Well, this I can just... Oh, needs to be bigger, right? Growth pill, I thought I saw. Growth pill, huh? Am I skipping stuff here? Back in there. Well, at least I'll put this in. Alright, what are we looking at here? Metal disc. Does it say any more than that? Oh, I can pick this up, can't I? Oh, you want to call your mom. That's what's going on. Alright, growth pill from Gazorp. Oh. Flying disc. Should be metal, though. What? Oh, maybe backwards? Did it have to be a certain type of metal? This is it, isn't it? Oh, mace. It has to be the mace? Flew wonderfully. Mace, come here. Oh, move, move. Yeah. I love you, but stop. Okay, screw it. Let's just do the growth pool first.
The prophet makes
I wanted tunes.
Hi, this is 1% Visible. I'm Stephen Barp. The exchange of goods on a galactic scale is no small feat. Even before faster-than-light travel, galactic citizens needed a way to ship physical goods to anywhere in the galaxy.
Oh, when you look at that clone, Morty, you found a growth hormone.
Unique to specific planets, and expect they make it intact to our front doors rapidly.
We ship approximately 44 million...
Wait, does it stop playing?
Hi, this is 1% Visible. I'm Stephen Barp. The exchange of goods on a galactic scale is no small feat. Even before faster-than-light travel, galactic citizens needed a way to ship physical goods to anywhere in the galaxy. We ordered goods that are unique to specific planets and expect they make it intact to our front doors rapidly.
We ship approximately 44 million items in a single galactic standard day.
That's Proop Ganoop.
Hey, I'm Proop Ganoop, and I'm the manager in charge of Gazorpazorpazon Regional Office Number 648.
Proop manages just one of the thousands of Gazorpazorpazon's regional distribution centers speckled across the galaxy.
People need all kinds of things, and we hold them here first, and then we ship them out. We got Shebbles, Fnerts, raw Uber berries, everybody loves them. Pretty much anything that's legal, we package and ship here. Our distribution center covers approximately 0.09% of the galaxy.
And that's just a single center. Once you combine Gazorpazorpazon's entire network together, you cover almost all of the galaxy. The scale of their operation is truly stunning.
I mean, not everyone has a home teleportation device to receive their packages. Those things have to be put in a stable location, have some significant power demands, but for many of our customers, we rely on the Courier Flap Network.
Before Gazorpazorpazon, there was the Courier Flap Network. Genetically engineered half-organic half-automatons who helped citizens of the Galactic Federation ship their packages ever since the service was founded over 400 years ago.
I was sitting in my back porch in Wopopolis one night, you know, as the sun sank in the Crimson Nebula, and I jumped out of my chair and, like, shrieked at my husband. The Courier Flaps created the Galactic Federation.
That's Crepoli Serrant, a historian who wrote a book titled How We Flapped Our Way to a Galactic Federation.
I knew I had to write a book because the idea came to me.
The first courier flaps were crude devices. The early Federation did not have a way to ship goods and equipment to outlying territories.
The government wanted to be able to pass information to new colonies, but without a stable and unified method of transport, they couldn't deliver terminals to outlying territories.
It was the motivation to connect the furthest out colonies to the galactic internet that drove the creation of the courier flaps.
Originally, the flaps were supposed to be machines.
All right, it looks like you can follow the instructions of possibly the second dumbest thing in the universe next to you. Now that you've finished that, I can come back to the garage.
It made it much harder to contain goods with specific environmental needs.
It was only through careful thought the designers of the flaps were able to create something that could adapt itself to best fit the cargo.
Once they had the basic design down, the Federation manufactured millions of the flaps. They would first deliver the basic necessities
to
get connected.
Why would you have the clone help it?
As the courier flaps began to saturate the galaxy, the design was honed and changed.
You eat chicken, Morty. What do you think happens to them? You know, it's a cold universe. Factory farming, Morty. You know, if you want to sit here and preach, you might want to consider putting your money where your mouth is, going vegan or whatever, and leave me out of it.
Does it look funny when you're just staring at a wall?
You really tore me apart with that, Rick. You know, you're right. I'm going vegan. This is canon. Morty is now vegan. This is canon. Canon shit just happened in this VR game. Canon shit. I'm a full-on vegan now. Season 4, all vegan. Season 4, 100% vegan, Morty. All
right, shut up, Morty.
Oh, what'd I miss?
Yeah.
this guy.
Like
the baby's dead, leave.
Off.
Oh, God.
Really, Rick? That pissed it off? You don't think maybe murdering his child might have pissed it off, too?
265 trillion?
Yes, I'd like an egg drop soup, a Szechuan chicken.
Okay, okay, I have a new plan. We have to feed it.
Oh, jeez.
It's gonna be a big meal before it gets full. A real All big right. meal.
I gave the other one oranges, so. Yeah, I gotcha.
I think the clone doesn't understand what a mouth is.
Oh, God. Oh, we gotta go to the bathroom, don't we? Oh, there's growth hormone right there. I didn't even need to go to the store. Give me a second. Might as well take two. There we go. Just for you.
Hey, look, Rick. The mama has a dangling thing just like that baby creature did. You know, the one you pulled on to murder it? Landed on a little thick here, aren't you, Morty?
Can I get over there? I mean, I could shoot it, but I assume I have to pull it. Oh. Not close enough.
You forgot about a U-Seek already? You can't just reach outside the garage.
I'll get. What the hell? Oh, someone's here. Who's that? Hey, Alex. Hi, Alex.
Jesus, that thing is huge. I've got an idea. Open up a portal to the satellite and I'll meet you there.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that thing is so big! I think it's gonna destroy the Earth!
Not if we act fast. Clone Morty, stand still. I'm recalibrating my shrink ray so that it'll make you big enough to fight that thing.
I better...
Okay, I may have overdone it a bit. Anyway, we've already killed a couple of these things, so I'm pretty sure you know what to do.
So cute! What happens if I walk over to the moon? I can't quite reach it.
Yeah, I'm the monster. Look at me. Look at me, I'm the monster.
America! All right. I'm stopping messing around.
Ew! Oh my God, oh, it's disgusting. I'm Rick, now that it saved the planet, you're gonna shrink the clone back to normal size, right? It saved the planet, Rick.
Listen, Morty, you know I could go through all the process of reconfiguring the shrink ray.
Are they actually talking?
I think I've got a better solution. Clone Morty, I'm gonna have to kill you again. Hold still.
Oh, God damn it.
Hi, hello. I'm the Devil Secretary's summer intern, and so you're dead. Or not dead? Or, oh my gosh, this is so hard.
Summer? Oh, wait. Hang on, Alex. Hey, dude, what's going on? I can only read it from my computer, so I can't actually see what you're saying.
Clone Morty! Nice job in orbit! Hey, look what I did to that little friend of yours, over there, in the jar.
Jar? What am I missing?
Morty, there you are! Quick! You need to combine this mega seed with that jar of goo!
God. What? Oh.
Come on, hurry up!
What do you want me to do with this? This has been up Morty's ass. I didn't hear what you said.
Oh, Morty, there you are. Quick, I need to combine this mega seed with... Wait a second, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here? You stay away from my Morty.
Wait, your Morty? You're not his Rick, asshole. It takes one gaping asshole to know a gaping asshole.
Ow.
Asshole. Get off of me! You son of a bitch! A little help here, Morty? Fuck you!
No, fuck you, bitch! Don't call me a bitch!
I'm not a bitch! Yeah, you are! Ow! You're a stupid bitch! No, I'm not! I'm not a bitch! You're the bitch!
Jesus, I can't take this anymore! Look, Morty, you want to kill a Rick? There's only one way to kill a Rick that never fails!
Oh, God, it failed! Look what you did! We're just lucky that we're figure out how to. Whoa! What are you doing there, little buddy? Hey, whoa! No! Not me! I'm not me. Why would you point that thing at me? I'm the real Rick. I'm your Rick. Listen, you little floating head and hair.
Won't shoot either of them.
You can't kill me. I made you. It doesn't work like that. Don't you remember that time that we were in the garage just doing science stuff, sciencing it up together? What do you think, that he did science stuff with you? I was the one that did all the science stuff with you. Oh, really, science stuff, huh? Yeah, real smooth. You sound like some kind of piece of shit that never read a book, and now you're giving a book report about it.
It's a he. Not to get locked into the pronoun thing, you know. It's a popular topic these days amongst you millennials.
Yeah, you know, Rick, it's pretty crazy nowadays with all that stuff.
Yeah, I mean, but, you know, you gotta be respectful, Morty.
No,
They're not giving me anything.
I'm totally respectful of it.
Yeah, good.
Yeah, take that, Rick! Yeah, how did that...
Rick, the clone has a gun!
Don't worry, I got this. Time to shoot another clone, Morty.
Oh, God damn it.
Hi, hello, I'm the Devil Secretary's summer intern's intern, and yeah, so, you're dead. Look, this is hell. There are infinite levels of bureaucracy.
Oh, it's gone pretty good, man. It's a pretty fun game. I wish there was a better way to, like, interact.
Welcome back, but... Clone Morty. I gotta hand it to you. Destroying that giant alien, killing a Rick, you really did a great job. High five.
Oh, God, Rick. Oh, God. What did you do? Why is it bleeding?
It's a computer chip, Morty. Everyone knows you can't just combine raw mega seed.
Oh, geez, Rick. You kept the chip inside him this whole time?
Yeah, Morty. I hide all my secrets in Morty's. You should know that by now. You're like a walking safe. All right, now go ahead, clone Morty, and use the chip to upgrade the machine. You know, the one that you combine things with. You want to combine new stuff, right? There's a socket on the back that the chip should fit right into. All right, perfect. Now try combining the extract of that little creature that you loved with the mega seed. All right, we're almost there. We made an omega seed. All we have to do now is combine that omega seed with anything that already has fluid in it. You know, like a bottle of fluid or something. It shouldn't be that hard to figure out, clone.
Oh man, I can't wait to see what happens when you combine those two things, you know? I think it's gonna be pretty great.
Come on, clone Morty, we're almost done with all this stuff. All you have to do is combine that shiny omega seed with anything that contains liquid in it.
Hell yeah. Oh,
trust me, it's by far the most important thing you've done in your life.
Check out this thing.
There's nothing more important in this
omega
universe
seed.
Than finding this magical,
you know, like,
omega seed.
Like,
with something
they,
that contains
have matter,
liquid.
Right?
Do it already,
like,
clone
it
Morty.
It has mass, and, you know, when I like to look at
omega seed.
And, you know, I like to see, you know, kind of what they're made of. Sometimes I, you know, maybe I pick it up, and maybe I throw it, and, you know, I once juggled with a
omega seed.
Hey, you know, I love playing with
laxative.
It's so useful.
I don't need any of these. I've already heard them all. All right, fine.
Oh, shit. The Omega detergent.
The softest, most powerful cleaning substance in the known universe.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Omega detergent. That's right. You know what time it is? It's time to do some laundry, clone Morty. Just pour the detergent into the washer. You know, it's been a while since I've done my laundry right, so I've been stashing it in an alternate dimension just for the moment like this, so here you go, clone Morty.
Why is he piling it on the dryer?
All you need to do is dip a piece of dirty laundry in the washing machine and then toss it in the dryer. The Omega detergent does everything for you.
Can I just pour it on the laundry? Or...
Go on, clone Morty.
Wait a second, Rick. Laundry? What?
Yeah, Morty, laundry. Oh, laundry. Don't you get it? That's what we've been doing this whole time, Morty.
I don't understand. Like, this is a lot for me to process, Rick. I feel like you're not giving me enough time to figure this whole thing out.
Morty. It's not that hard to figure
this
out.
This whole damn
all
game.
This so that we could do the laundry.
The whole damn game.
There's a wrong way and there's a right way.
Is doing laundry.
We went on a fun, good old-fashioned Rick and Morty adventure, and now the Morty clone is gonna do our laundry.
I don't know how I feel about that, Rick. You know, I'm not sure. I like the sound of that stuff. You know. There's no way we had to do all that stuff just so that you could get some crappy laundry detergent.
Listen, Morty, there's a bigger plan here, right? I've had this whole thing figured out for a while now. Once I had developed clone technology and made the Morty clone, I knew it was capable of doing the laundry. I knew it. From there, it was a simple matter of sneaking into the Intergalactic Nature Preserve and stealing the last remaining egg from the nesting grounds. You know, since clone Morty was expendable, I knew it was the ultimate defense against those Federation drones. You know, the fake car malfunction was the perfect excuse to bring the clone to the nature preserve. I had that all planned out. Then we had to make sure we nurtured the baby creature to an appropriate age so it could call its mother. I mean, without mother's milk, we could never be able to make the perfect strength of the Omega detergent that I wanted, you know? I mean, this is a very delicate process, Morty. Now, I knew we needed to use the only Mega Seed we had to upgrade the car so we could properly handle the egg, so I created a honey pot for other Ricks to find us. By being the only Rick in the multiverse that had successfully acquired an egg as well as nurture it to the proper level of maturity, I knew there would be other Ricks that would be interested in making this Omega detergent. I mean, you think I'm the only Rick that wants his laundry done properly? I mean, these other Ricks would bring their mega seeds to our universe, knowing that this universe lacked the mega seed to create the Omega detergent, in the hopes that they could trick the clone into giving them detergent. Unfortunately for them, the implant that I installed inside the clone's brain.
Oh, he's, they're doing stuff over there.
Not to be me, thus ignoring him. We then swoop in at the last minute, take out both Ricks, which the clone surprisingly helped by taking one of them out for us, and finish the formula using the chip I hid inside the clone's hand. The clone then makes the laundry, and booyam! There we go. Perfect laundry.
What? None of this makes sense! You can't just say that you had a plan, and other Rick would show up, and it would happen that way? I mean, what about the giant creature in the sky? Well, what about that? You didn't talk about the huge creature that came floating down and was like the size of the moon?
Making jungle juice over here.
No plan is perfect. You know, we had to improvise. It was a real Boondock Saints situation, Morty. You've seen that movie, right? It's a cult classic, the Boondock Saints. It's about a Boondock Saint who goes around...
What the fuck? What? What
it's about a Boondock Saint.
You can't tell me that we did all of this so that you can do your laundry perfectly. I can't begin to comprehend how fucked up you need to be in the brain to even begin to allow this to happen.
Morty, calm down, Morty. Calm down. Calm down. You're getting all worked up about this thing. It's not a big deal. Nobody that mattered died. We came out okay. We're fine. Who cares? Relax.
Jeez, Rick. What is this? Some kind of Bugs Bunny episode? I mean, what is this, like the Flintstones? I mean, jeez. You had us doing all this shit. You know, you had
it's pretty fun.
All this shit, and then now
I think I'm right near the end of it, though, to be
totally
honest.
Fine that we're,
I'm just kind of fucking around now.
Morty, listen, I can tell you're upset, buddy.
Check it out.
Maybe you just need to put this into perspective, you know? Maybe you just need to see that
I'm
the universe
throw up
is bigger
on
than you, or me, or the laundry, for that matter. If I get you some ice cream, Morty, would that help calm you down?
You know, this is really fucked up, Rick. You know, I don't know what's right. I don't know what's wrong anymore. I guess ice cream is good, you know? That's a good thing. Yeah, Rick, I give up. Let's get some ice cream.
They done with their monologue yet?
All right, Morty clone. You know, you did a real good job with my laundry. Finally done to the level of perfection I need.
His
anyway,
underwear
so,
shrank.
We're gonna head out and get some ice cream we were just talking about, but, you know, there's a lot more stuff you can do in this game, a lot more things to do. You know, the developers really threw in some insane stuff in here, man.
Yeah.
To add to the replayability. I mean, you can play Troy again. I mean, you like Troy, right?
Yeah, the developers, they thought of everything, didn't they?
Sure did, Morty. There's over, you know, there's 13 cassettes just laying around in the game. Try to find all 13 of those.
I found
yeah,
a bunch
you
can
of find them.
Them.
They're like Easter eggs, you know, or whatever they call them in the video game world. Easter eggs.
Yeah, Easter eggs. It's like that's like Easter's like Jesus came and or Jesus Christ came.
Oh, hey, Morty. He's up on the religious stuff. I'm cool. I'm non-denominational over here. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. You know, you could go back to Shootout World, Clone Morty. Remember Shootout World, where you shot all the insects in the nature preserve? Yep, that's it. You can go back there. We put a scoreboard up for you. How about that? The developers, they put a scoreboard up. You can see how many of those bugs that you can kill now. That's a fun little mini game for you.
Oh, man,
oh, nice.
That's some real serious, like, extra, you know, unlocked replayability right there. That's like, cha-ching, just unlock that shit.
Yeah. Now you got that unlocked.
Thank
what
you.
Else you got unlocked is the biggest battery in the Microverse machine. That's right. Now you can try to charge the biggest battery. See how
you guys
you
still talking?
It's the world's biggest battery. It's like, how long can you play the game for before you lose in the little Microverse machine?
Oh my god, what? Man, they threw it all in, Rick. They threw in the kitchen sink along with it, too. I mean, that's just wild.
You think that's wild, Morty? Your dad's around here somewhere. Oh, wait, is that Jerry I hear? No, you can't hear him yet, but no, it's true. Jerry's in the game.
Oh no!
You know, I don't know what you have to do to hear him, but like, you can hear him. He's around. I mean, just go tinkering, go exploring. You got a whole world.
Squim, squam, rap. Let's
Man,
hear
it's
it.
It's chock filled with secrets
squim,
over here.
Squim, squam, radio.
Yeah. So, anyways, Morty Clone, I'm pretty sure that you know, we've got a lot of stuff to figure out. So we're gonna get going. Me and Morty got
that. That's the best shit.
Oh,
You hang back and look for those little secrets. Give me one little favor. Don't touch any of my shit. This is my stuff. This is my garage. This is my
world. I touched everything already.
You don't mess with this stuff, you little punk. Yeah, don't mess with my stuff.
Where'd my gun go? Punk. That's ridiculous. Now, I bet the other cassettes are in different places. Go to the satellite. Oh, there's my gun. All right, there's got to be... Nope. Nope, nope, nope. There's got to be a hidden cassette around here somewhere. Ah! What I tell you?
Yeah, Morty, you know, the nice thing about ice cream is that it's ice cold. It's cold on your
monologue
tongue.
About ice cream.
It's delicious and sort of just slimes down the back of your throat. Yeah, you know, ice cream is... I'm definitely open for the ice cream choice. I mean, if I had to pick a choice, it would be for ice cream. You know, Morty, ice cream's a good choice to pick. It sure is, Rick. I mean, I like it because, like you said, it's cold and it sort of just drips down your throat. You don't even have to swallow, Morty. You can kind of just, like... and it just goes right down. Yeah, it's delicious. It just goes right down. It's ice cream.
Oh my God.
I highly encourage everybody to try it. If you haven't tried ice cream, you gotta give it a chance. Yeah, you gotta give it a shot. You gotta give ice cream a shot. If you're listening to this, if anyone out there is hearing this...
Oh, here we go.
I mean, this is just a conversation between me and Rick, but if anyone else is eavesdropping on this conversation... Like, you should seriously try ice cream if you haven't tried it. Yeah, if you haven't tried ice cream, you gotta give it a shot. What are you waiting around for? It's not gonna... One cup of ice cream is gonna kill you.
I bet there's a puzzle somewhere.
Yeah, I mean, let's be real. You're not gonna die from one cup. I mean, you know, unless you're lactose intolerant. Oh, yeah, of course. I've got a... there's always one of those in the crowd. Man, I wanna try ice cream. I heard it's pretty good. Ah, it is pretty good, Morty. It's pretty good. It's ice cream. You gotta get that delicious taste of ice cream. Man,
I'm sure there's
delicious
a puzzle
taste
involved
of ice cream. That'd be a good slogan for the ice cream corporation. Ah, Morty, the ice cream corporation. Let me tell you, they are in need of slogans. You should have heard their last slogan.
Okay.
What was it? It was ice cream. Come and taste
room.
It. Slip down your throat. Oh, that's kind of... That's not too bad a slogan, Rick. Well, maybe...
Set. There we go. That's more like it. I interact with these? Nope.
Ah. That phrase, the way you phrase that. I don't know,
Today, Morty left ham in the sofa. Again. Hey, Ethan. Thanks for the offer, but I'm actually not into drugs these days. Recently, whenever I take them, I get paralyzed in contemplation of the myriad wonders.
Oh yeah, I'm shrunken. Ugh. I haven't said anything. Around. There's gotta be a cassette hidden around here somewhere. Oh, have you seen the new golf game? You can Yeah, I peeked my head out. Oh, there's three levels, I see. Nice. Damn, I thought there would be a cassette here. Fuck it, let's play the hard mode. Other way. Alright. Here we go. I can't turn that way. Yeah, I lost. There you go. Okay. Oh yeah,
Gazorp World or whatever the fuck.
Let's murder some bugs. No, I don't want to go there.
I saw Grandpa Rick in the garage with some kind of creepy Morty thing. It looked like my brother, but without a body. Some kind of floating head and hands.
What are you talking about, Summer? I haven't seen anything like that in the garage.
Mom, I swear I saw it. I think Grandpa was teaching him how to do his laundry.
Grandpa can make a portal to another dimension, but he can't do his own laundry? You're being ridiculous, Summer.
Wow, what is that thing?
Oh my God, Jerry, it looks exactly like you, only it doesn't have a mouth.
He's missing Jerry's signature, a moneymaker.
You're unemployed.
Aw, Beth, look at him. He looks upset after what you said.
I think he thinks he's mean.
It's just standing there spinning. What do you want to do?
I'm not touching that thing. Your father probably created it to kill me and take my place. If I touch it, I'll probably die.
Don't worry, Jerry. If Good my bet. Father wanted you dead, it would have happened already.
I'm just making shit now. You know what'd be cool? It's a glowing crown. Hell yeah. Alright, let's go kill some bugs. Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
One more. You have not? I don't remember what I asked you. Oh, here. What else we got here? Nope. Already got that disc. Oh, that's it. Where would 5 cassettes be hiding out there? But they're maybe hard to get to or something. I wonder if there's one for beating a high score or something. Never found out what to do with that. Has a look on me. Oh yeah. I bet there's one hidden in Troy. I'm gonna go this way. Alright. Let's play this dumb game.
Sweet little Troy. Oh dear, who left that on the floor? You're always finding ways to get into trouble, aren't you, Troy?
Going for the bad route.
Yeah, that's right. What you gonna do about it? Oh, I think I broke something. Troy, what have you done?
I still can't believe you punched Jimmy, and you managed to steal all these beers. You're one bad dude, Troy. Cheers.
Hey, come take a puff of this. I bought it off my cousin.
Alright.
Hey, Troy, my man. You got okay. More of that good stuff? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, I'm a bit short on dough today. Is this gonna be enough?
Dang.
I'll get you back for the rest, man. Don't you worry about it. You can always count on me, buddy.
Likely story.
Troy, you can't keep doing this forever. It's time to get realistic. You need to do something with your life. What have you got there, Troy? Show me what it is you want to do. This isn't good for you. You're overworked as it is, Troy. But I'll do my best to support you, like always.
What is my job? I'm just doing cocaine. Am I gonna end up in jail?
Well, the test came back. We know what you've been up to, Troy. You can't hide what you've been putting into your system. Look, that's behind you now. We're here to help.
We're going to turn things around for you now.
Troy, I'm here for you. We'll get through this.
Am I dead already?
Happy retirement, Troy.
What's my job?
You've been such a hard worker, Troy. I'm glad you finally get to rest.
Liar.
You're nine, dude. Doctor, isn't there anything you can do for him?
I'm afraid not. As I'm sure you know, Troy's early life was a bit troubled in terms of substance
use. Yes, that checks out.
And it's finally caught up with him. Well, here's your diagnosis, Troy. I know it's not what you want to see right now, but it's the truth.
Right there.
Troy's lived a full life, but all things must one day end. I'm sorry to tell you this, Troy, but you've got about 10 seconds to live.
Ugh. Oh my God, Troy, I can't believe this. Please, please don't leave me. I'll never forget a moment of our time together.
Yeah! Was cool, yes. Aha! Deller.
Keep playing this game.
Yeah, keep playing it, Morty Clone. I mean, what's the point of ever stopping?
Yeah, just keep going. I mean, why'd you even bother to quit? Why would you ever even stop the game? I mean, what if when you stop the game, you stop your life?
Oh my God, don't even say that, Rick. I'm superstitious. You know, like, what if that's true?
Oh, you know, I bet there's one.
What if it is true? What if when you stop the game, like, your heart stops? You drop dead.
Oh man, Rick, you're freaking me out over here. You know what I mean? That's freaking me out. Like, I'm superstitious over here.
Yeah, Morty. Me too. And now I'm worried for Clone Morty.
Oh, man. I'm worried for Clone Morty too. Because if
he put that back.
Takes that headset off, he's going to drop like a fly.
Oh, man. They're dropping like flies around here, Morty. I mean, as soon as they take that headset off, what if they drop like a fly?
Oh, man. You're telling me. That's some scary stuff, Rick. I'm superstitious and scared now. It's like the Slender Man, or, you know, it's like, you know, one of those old white, or old, you know, internet things, whatever.
Yeah, it's like one of those old creepy things, you know? Ooh, too creepy. Scary. If you take the headset off, you're gonna die. Click. Every click is a prayer. All right, see you later, Morty Clone. Don't fuck with my shit.
See you later, Morty Clone. We're gonna go get some ice cream and start an ice cream company. Look out for the sequel to this game, Rick and Morty's Ice Cream Emporium in VR.
That's right. Our sequel is gonna be a cool ice cream based, you know, like game.
Yeah, it's gonna be one of those
four more. I bet there's one in death.
Right, Morty and, it'll be a business
game. I threw
game.
My gun out there. Fuck.
Yeah, grow your ice cream empire with Rick and Morty Ice Cream VR.
Kill me! Where's the bleach? Oh, yeah. I was hoping I was die. Sheesh. I don't know where else to go. I think I beat the game other than, you know, the cassettes. Maybe there's one for a high kill. Maybe there's one for finding Jerry. Did I use all my tickets? Yeah, I did.
Keep playing this game.
Yeah, keep playing it, Morty Clone. I mean, what's the point of ever stopping?
Yeah, just keep going. I mean, why'd you even bother to quit? Why would you ever even stop the game? I mean, what if you stop the game? You stop your life. Oh my God, don't even say that, Rick. I'm superstitious.
Hammer.
You know, like, what if that's true?
Okay.
Yeah, what if it is true? What if when you stop the game, like, your heart just stops?
Yeah, I hear you.
Is there one in here? Oh, wait, I can just... Can't I order a hammer on here? Mace would work.
Ah, I tried to catch it.
Not quite. I don't think that'll work. I think I need the hammer. Alright. Welcome back. Welcome back off the bench. Oh, fuck. Ugh. Alright. Probably done with you. Probably done with you. This and that. Wait. Isn't this it? Not quite right, is it? Oh no! That's the, This trash, this, and I just had the hammer. What did I do with it? There it is. Ugh. Oh, okay. Cardboard box for dumb clones. I think I threw a bunch of that stuff out there. I kind of made a mess of things a little bit. What did I do? I think I threw them into the... Oops. I think I just punched my paintings. I might have ruined that one. What else? gold beer on a steak. I think this will just make it metal. That's pretty damn close. Gold. What do I got that's... Oh. The crown? Maybe? What did I do with the crown? What is this? Eyeballs. All right, well, I think I pretty much finished the game, so.
I'm Fast Food Fred, and this tasty chunk brought.
All right. Oh, you know, I bet there would be a cassette in here somewhere. They'd do pull some shit like that. Oh. Maybe not. All right, GG everybody. Yay! All right, Alex, are you still there? Doesn't look like it. Looks like I only got one viewer at the moment. What's my batteries at? I don't know how to tell on this version. Wait, right there. Oh, I got half a fucking thing left. So, Alex, you gone? You out? All right. Well, 2 a.m. Actually, I'll stop filming there, I think. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll go into another game next time, I guess. These aren't lasting very long, are they? I figured I played one that took me like 5 or 6 playthroughs to get through, but this one doesn't seem to... The ones I've been trying haven't been very long at all. Anyway, thanks for stopping by if you did, and yeah, I will see y'all next time. GG and good night.